The Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force is considering the purchase of Pakistani-made JF-17 Thunder fighter jets to progressively replace its aging F-14 and MiG-29 fighter jets. According to Muzam al-Hatami, officials of the Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps announced an upcoming deal with Pakistan for a purchase of JF-17 Thunder fighter jets during the IDEA's 2018 exhibition. IRGC Iranian Islamic Revolutionary Guard Corps General giving remarks to induct JF-17 Thunder next year in Iranian Air Force fleet after visiting Pakistan-made fighter jet JF-17 Thunder fighter at 10th IDEA's exhibition in Karachi, Pakistan, said Muzam al-Hatami. Iran has long been in search of a replacement for its aging third-generation fighter jets. After decades of financial and technological strangulation, Iran trying to rebuild its air force. Shortly before, Iran counted to sign a contract with Russia to buy the Sukhoi Su-30SM fighter jets. But because of the influence of the United States and several European countries, the deal never took place. The option of buying JF-17 Thunder fighter jets is perfect for Iran, and it is quite possible that a contract for new aircraft may be signed in the near future. JF-17 Thunder is a multi-role fighter developed jointly by the Pakistan Aeronautical Complex, PAC, and the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation, CAC, of China. The JF-17 can be used for aerial reconnaissance, ground attack and aircraft interception.
Yeah.